Tinatanggap ko na sa pananampalataya ang tagumpay, ang himala, ang pagpapala, ang katugunan sa aking pangangailangan. Maging kayong sumusubaybay sa television program na ito, exercise your faith by saying, "Thank you, Lord Jesus, I receive my miracles and my blessings." Palakpakan natin ang Panginoon. Amen and amen.
Nakatutok sa mga mahalagang pangyayari.
Nagbitiw na bilang Education Secretary at Vice Chair ng NTFL-CAC si Vice President Sara Duterte Carpio.
Nakabantay sa mga may init na isyu ng bayan.
Sa kabila ng tensyon, ininaw ni Pangulong Ferdinand Marcos Jr. na hindi magpapasimula ang Pilipinas ng anumang digmaan.
Yan ang ating mga maaasahang tagapagbalita.
Ayon sa DOH, yung mga ganitong lugar ang madalas na pinagpupugaran ng mga lamok na may dengue.
Isa nga sa mga pinakaabangan dito ay ang tradisyonal na basan.
Sa pangunguna ni news anchor Barbie Mulak.
Paano na lang kung nakakalagitnaan ng drone shoot ay biglang may umitse ng tumatakbo rin kagaya mo? Maging maalam, pakialam.
Balitang A to Z, weeknights 10:45 p.m.
It all started as a mission. A mission to reach the unreached and plant the message of truth and love in every heart and household. This 2024, Zoe Broadcasting Work Incorporated celebrates 33 years of unwavering commitment to advancing God's kingdom. For over three decades, Zoe Broadcasting Network has transformed and uplifted lives in the Philippines and all over the world by producing and broadcasting competitive, creative, informative, and values-oriented content for the glory of God. 33 years of passionate and wholehearted love for God, selfless service, creativity, courage, integrity, excellence, and teamwork. Zoe Broadcasting Network Incorporated remains devoted to becoming the most trusted world-class multimedia network and will continue to be the light for the world and invest in eternity. Here's to 33 years and 33 years more. Happy anniversary, Zoe Broadcasting Network Incorporated.
Aming Ama, maraming salamat at muli mo po kaming binigyan ng isang buong araw upang maging daluyan ng iyong pagpapala at liwanag sa marami. Salamat po sa pribilehiyong umabot at maglingkod sa aming mga kababayan at sa mas marami pang tao sa buong mundo. Patuloy po naming dalangin ang iyong pagsama at pag-iingat nang sa gayon may pagpatuloy po namin ang iyong layunin at maisulong ang iyong kaharian dito sa lupa. Pagpanibaguhin mo po ang aming lakas, kalusugan at sigla sa aming pagsunod sa iyo. Ito po ang aming dalangin sa pangalan ng iyong bugtong anak na si Jesus, ang aming Panginoon at tagapagligtas. Amen.
This is DZOE-TV 11, a commercial TV station with 100 kilowatt transmitting power. Owned and operated by Zoe Broadcasting Network Incorporated with station license number BSD-0025-2024 REN, issued by the National Telecommunications Commission, valid until March 11, 2025. Zoe TV 11 studios are located at the 22nd floor Strata 2000 building, Emerald Avenue, Ortigas Center, Pasig City, with transmitter at Barangay San Roque, Antipolo City. Zoe TV 11 operates under the supervision of the following professional electronics engineers duly licensed by the Professional Regulation Commission: Engineer Antonio T. Soriano, PECE number 42. Engineer Vincent G. Ronquillo, PECE number 1199, and carried out by the following electronics and communications engineers and technicians, duly licensed by the Professional Regulation Commission and National Telecommunications Commission. Engineer Rachel Ann S. Roque, ECE number 66327. Engineer Jed Ellison C. Zapanta, ECE number 62739. Engineer James Stephen M. Fabros, ECE number 70940. Engineer Abraham G. Aragon, ECE number 63291. Engineer Jimwell M. Calliejo, ECE number 75471. Engineer Jack Michael B. Dalit, ECE number 68369. Charlie F. Perez, 06-1PHN-23257. Peter N. Basaliote, 06-1PNCR-23273. Gerard Lorenz O. Sandagon, 06-1PV-23313. All programs telecast on this station have been approved by the Movie and Television Review and Classification Board and are seen via satellite on 5 stations nationwide: DTV 20 Cebu City, DTV 20 Guimaras, DTV 20 Cagayan de Oro City, DTV 20 Davao City, DTV 32 Baguio. This is Zoe TV 11. Now signing off.